Did you get that? If there's one thing people love, it's their pets.
He's literally a child to me.
Good boy.
And thanks to social media, cute and cuddly can bring big bucks. And that's where we come in. We run Hollywood's biggest talent management company for animals, Pets on Cue.
We're basically making someone famous with this. We're finding the next pet star.
Nah, puppy!
And then how many followers do you have now?
I'd say 185,000.
Are they represented by anyone?
No.
Oh, we need to talk. You ready?
I've never been to the World's Ugliest Dog Contest. This is the perfect opportunity for us to get some new talent.
Oh my God, they're so ugly.
Thank you.
We're at a soundstage in Hollywood auditioning pets for an upcoming commercial.
What made you decide you wanted a chicken?
This is not a normal bunny. This is a Hollywood bunny.
Oh my God.
It's not that our roster isn't diverse, but where our roster's kind of light is in the reptiles and birds.
Oh, bless you.
Did that scare you?
Totally scared me.
Our job is literally bringing people joy.
This is going to be the best day ever.
That's what we do at Pets on Cue.